All right, ladies and gentlemen, and Alex, today we are gathered here today to mourn the death of me, Edward Richtofen. May we...
I might have bad... My ping might be shitting.
Holy shit.
Oh man, why is my ping so bad?
What is this? Indeed, Takio.
Yo, I'm lagging. No.
You might be surprised, but I also don't know what awaits us. We are in custom zombies. Your lack of knowledge makes me anxious. Let's leave this place as soon as possible.
Picked up.
Oh, I got an aiming.
Oh, I have a dingo.
This is already off to a weird start.
What's gonna happen to me? I'm Richtofen.
You're a new Richtofen though.
Oh, am I
the dead ops? Dead spider added to your inventory. Big place here.
Okay, your main objectives: find a pickaxe to remove rocks, find one vulture's map piece.
Wait.
Inventory, right. Like
this
spider.
But can we restart? I'm lagging really bad.
No. Suffer.
Yeah, we're already this far, it's too late. Probably just leave and rejoin, more than likely.
You think I do that? Okay.
And we say bye-bye!
He just vanished.
No! Takio, no! Takio died. It was supposed to be me!
Alright, boys. We're mining.
In the end, we've been forced to leave here.
Mining.
Oh, shit. Oh. No. Oh, God. Wait. Ah!
Why do I have an RPG? Oh, shoot it!
Let me duck. Oh, whoa, why am I in slow motion? What the heck do you guys do?
Oh, shit.
I'm trying to read the diary, but you guys... Deadshot Daiquiri. Run through my head. Running through my head? Get 250 headshots with Deadshot. Reload 100 times the speed cola. Resist 50 hits with Juggernaut. Remain in a green cloud for 90 seconds.
How the fuck are we all gonna do that in this, like...
It is just to get golden perks, not to actually worry about it. Okay. Fucking who that one's hilarious. Find the perk machine and don't use it. Oh, we have new objectives.
Gotta find spiders.
Yeah, I wouldn't do it the way that this guy did it with like the like.
Like, I just never got the idea of like endless waves of zombies pretty much coming at you.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's its whole thing.
Oh,
it's
poison 115 tree sap.
Well, yeah, exactly. But like, in the sense, like. Realistic-wise, it's like, how do they keep coming, though?
All players must be present. Over here.
Go on, Dempsey. This liquid will do anything bad to your body. I'm a doctor. Oh, I drank it?
What?
Tumor that just grew out on your face? Am I good?
That's it. That's the thing. No, bro, you got a massive-ass fucking blob.
Oh, shit. What the
fuck? Do I?
Look.
Yo, we got magic powers and shit now, boys.
Oh, now we can parkour.
Oh my god.
Wait, fat fly.
Oh shit.
Wait, I saw a staircase over here, so massive. I mean, okay, this is a cool kind of concept for traditional zombies, but it's.
Yeah, but the thing is, there's no zombies.
Well, I guess it comes in rounds later on.
It's up here. Yeah, I saw the stairs over here.
Am I supposed to jump from this to the other floating platform?
Yeah, that's what I'm confused about.
I don't think so. I think
Oh, hey, look, you're flying.
Yeah, no, you physically can't jump that far, no.
That's what I... Ah, shit. I mean, this is unique. This isn't as bad as I thought it would be. Oh, I'm gonna make it... Oh!
Make it up there.
Oh, hey. David Bowie's smart.
I use context clues. I'm a big boy.
Wait, what do you do?
Up here.
I biffed the jump.
Do we need to go back from here? No, we can't. We're stuck here.
I'll show you where to go. Hold on, wait for me to get back up there. I see it.
Should I fall down the ledge here now?
No. Just wait there for right now.
Okay. Stop sucking.
You suck!
Hey, Bryson, jump up. No, jump up. Land on my head.
Watch it do that thing where it just instant kills all of us.
Oh yeah, no, like, here, you guys in the corner. Oh, it did it!
You fucking idiots.
Yeah, it did it. You better hurry, Dylan.
Wait, are we bleeding out at all, or are we just...
I don't think so. I think I could literally just leave you like that.
I've been a bad zombies player, you gotta piss them out.
Oh, no, it's going down now.
Yeah, now I see it.
Okay, who's laughing
save
now?
Us. We don't want to be saved. Don't save us.
Give me a compliment, quickly. Compliment me.
Your dick's big.
Bryson?
I said your dick's big.
Okay.
This is an interesting concept, honestly.
Kind
of laughable.
Watch me fail here.
Yeah, it's laughable, but like...
Ah!
You knocked him down.
Bryson's going on him.
Did you fall?
Yeah, if you fuck up the wall run to the portal, and not, it sends you all the way back to the start.
Damn. Made it.
Okay, it's a really good thing that it doesn't auto throw you in, or I would have just... What's this?
Oh. What? Where'd David Bowie go?
Hello?
Oh, where was that go?
Oh, this is back to the...
Oh, this is up where I spawned, okay.
Wait, let's go. Baby, come back.
There you go. Oh, shit. Yeah, I went through the teleporter and it shot me off the map.
I saw that. That was fucking hilarious.
Like how it cucked me twice already.
Alright.
My spacebar didn't seem to want to work.
You just kind of walked off.
We're never gonna get here. We're never gonna get through this portal. You two keep on just like falling off the fucking map. It's so funny to see you. Ah, shit.
Oh, I thought those were all eyes.
Yeah, same.
Why can't I move?
Yeah, why can't I move? I can't.
Dialogue. Objective in your diary.
Oh, okay. Now I can.
The glass windows are all Sarah Hall.
Yeah,
it's from the campaign. As long as they're here.
You can't show up here. This is a place of God.
This is a place of Jesus.
They come to repent their sins. They kill zombies and it goes like into this like demon portal.
Oh yay! We are summoning the demon in the house of God. Come over here. This is the one place that the priest doesn't want you to visit.
This is where all the little boys go. Okay, is there another like satanic sign? Oh maybe. Okay, there's like a big circle in the back here.
There's an upstairs as well.
Oh yeah. Usually it goes by fours, you know.
I gotta say, this is not the kind of map I was expecting us to be playing right now.
I thought it was gonna be like a dating MMO.
Right. Same. I thought there wasn't gonna be any zombies.
Like, it was gonna be like some like really like... It was gonna be like some gay picture like how Richtofen from Kiss Richtofen.
What if that image came from this?
I would shit myself.
We have a challenge to start.
There's a challenge up here too.
Alright, let's start the challenge.
What? Hit 25 targets. Of giving color reward, Deadshot, that query.
Okay,
query.
Oh, go for yellow.
Missed. Failed,
you guys.
Oh, I'm supposed to go for it! they show what color you're supposed to go for.
Oh, okay.
I don't think we can restart.
This more, there's like other.
Yeah, there's other challenges. Here.
Hey, this one? Yeah, here you go.
Yeah.
Matt, kill zombies with gun.
That's easy.
It was gun game basically, but like with zombies.
Mm-hmm. Interesting.
I like how once we got better weapons, you started moving up.
God damn it, I have the fucking Shiva.
Get it away!
I can't kill anything with the fucking Shiva.
I did.
God damn it. Uh-oh. I'm out of the challenge because like I got down.
Nice. You can watch this, Bryson. Oh, they're going after him anyways.
It's kind of funny.
I know, like they don't like him.
No, I'm not gonna help you guys. Fuck you.
No, you're helping us by getting zombies away from us.
Well, I don't get double taps since I failed.
User.
I killed myself! It gave me an L4 siege. It gave me an L4 siege.
Help me.
You're about to kill yourself. You're about to kill yourself. It's gonna switch to L4 siege. It's so fucked. Why would it give you that last second like that?
Dog, there's something I can't fully comprehend. The other. Wow, what the hell? There's still one alive!
You got beat to death, idiot. Wait, we can't start a challenge. I know we can, okay. Yeah,
so... Pacifist, survive. Okay, don't shoot. Yeah. Don't okay, here's an idea. One of us go in that corner. Stay over here and train, you know?
I can't shoot.
Yeah, okay.
Shit.
Yeah, you... Oh, we're walking, too.
Yo, what the fuck?
I'm doing a peaceful protest. Do not fault me.
Pacifist run on fucking...
Oh, yeah, you can't even slide. Jesus Christ.
Oh, I'm dead. It's so fucked. How are you supposed to? You can't run at all. They're so much faster than you.
You gotta train in.
And I'm gonna help you out, Alex. I'm blocked.
I did it anyways.
Hey, we all got it since one of us completed it. Okay.
Oh, wait. Oh, so you guys gotta help me and double tap one.
Oh, sorry. Oh, well.
I'm gonna guess this one's Electric Charge. Nope, stamina. Finish the trial before. Oh, I think the circle's gotta go. I feel like one of us should do it, so we don't bump into each other. Well, just like, stay really, like, 6 feet apart from each other, you know?
Which way do we go in that one? Oh.
The light up circles, flip circles.
It didn't light up for a minute. There's no way we're doing that.
Yeah, we're walking.
I just got on my way.
Move that.
Hopping. I do not see this being
possible. Come on, Bryson, clutch up, Bryson, clutch up.
Hold on, last one. Bryson, you missed it, didn't you?
I got it.
There we go. I literally just jumped into it.
This is the last one over here, so let's you try here, boss. Speed cola. Oh, I forgot about this. Don't reload your weapon.
So mostly just try and survive, honestly. Like, if we like, shoot, it's better.
Oh, and 30 bullets only on this.
Yeah, so just try not to actually get hit.
Maybe just, I don't know. Do we have to kill them all?
No, it just says don't reload a weapon.
I'm just gonna do a little test here. I'm gonna shoot one. Oh, no. Oh, here you go. Look at this. Okay. I shot a bullet. No, none of my ammo left my mag.
So I think you just have to be careful how much you're shooting, because I think it is leaving. You just don't know.
Oh, okay. Just half fire, basically. Just half fire.
Yeah. Okay. I was like really confused. I was like, how are we supposed to do this?
Oh, so we can kill them. We just have to kill them slowly. Okay.
Yeah. Like, be patient about it. Don't just like full gun it kind of thing.
2 hours later.
But they're still
spawning.
How long?
Just can't keep going. I want my speed cola.
Eventually.
There you go.
Thank God.
Oh, look at that. Fast reload. Let's get out of your system.
Stand in the square. Alright. Come on, boys. Final ritual. Maybe this will get us here too.
Warning, there's no way back.
Oh, we probably missed some stuff in that other area.
What, the parkour one?
Yeah.
Yeah, whatever. Hey, look, the final boss. Chocolate Richtofen.
Chocolate Richtofen.
I think Nestle took over. Or Cadbury. Blood of the Fallen. Look, round two, boys.
We on it.
What's just say, what's the next challenge? Survive through round 30.
Hell no, I'll leave.
Hell no, I'd leave. What do we do here? Just survive?
Yeah.
What's the diary say? Investigate around the area. Find one of Voltrade's map pieces. Fuel Zeus's wrath. ?
It's Vulture's map piece. Keep saying Voltrade.
So, you know, I'm so used to saying Vulture aid after Vulture, okay?
So is there something about Feel Zeus's wrath?
This is not just the outside of the map, and there's crows around here, which is indicating of Zeus, so, you know.
Shoot the crows, I guess.
No, but they're like PNGs, you know. Not really there.
Oh, I could clear debris for 3,000.
Oh, we should have told us that earlier.
I didn't know.
I have an idea. I'll try not to spawn all the zombies, and you guys just chill. So just kill whatever you see.
There's debris over here for 4,000.
You guys kind of just try to get as far into the map as possible. So kill yours that you see, and I'll keep them, okay? Just stay on your guys' side, and I'll be in spawn, okay?
I did. I was gonna beat out right here in the center. Open it from, I think you have to open it from right here. Bryson. Fuck it.
Shit. Down we go, I guess.
Hey, guys.
What the fuck is this? Oh, shit. Hello.
Guess we're gonna stay here and save up?
Hey, Alex.
I have all the zombies. You guys are pretty much chilling. How do you get out? How do you get to you guys?
Just keep on going and,
good advice. I don't know what that means.
There's literally, like, you can't miss it. There's a giant fucking hole.
Got the hole.
Is it kicking us out?
Oh, it's weird. It's like, oh god, it's like water.
Yeah, it's like water, but, blood. And, or gravy.
Alright, I'm here now.
I can punch this here if you want it.
I'll take that.
I think we're invincible right here.
Okay, well, screw it.
Yes, you go on.
Oh, hey, now they're spawning here. Perfect.
So, what's your diary say? Use the summoning key. Oh, that's what we're supposed to, right? Gonna go back in the hole. I gotta go. You gotta touch the summoning key, I guess.
No, I'm here. It's not ready.
What do you mean it's not ready?
It just says it's not ready.
What's that supposed to mean? What does that mean?
I don't know. It just says it's not ready. Like, look at it. It just says it's not
ready. I know, I see that, but like, what do you want? Somebody got to like warm it up or something. I don't know. Give it a blanket.
It's not ready. Ready, bro, you can't force it. You can't force it to be ready. It'll have sex with you when it's ready.
Summoning key charged. So is my loins.
You know what's funny is to be able to use an explosive weapon without thought?
I know.
But I'm afraid of, oh, what if I kill myself with it?
Yeah.
You literally just get to, you know, and just that's it. You're just having a good time.
Oh shit, I damn.
Hey, Dan.
Revive me, I have the ring.
Yeah, wait, look at him. Oh, what are you doing?
Oh shit.
Now I gotta revive him.
Why did it spawn me right in front of all of them?
Yeah, I know, that's what it is.
Alright, come on, Rush, let's go back up there and we can use the summoning key.
I'm in the summoning key.
Hold on, I'm coming.
L8 Circus, let's go.
Alright, boys.
What happened?
Find the summoning key, it's moved. Moved on its own, I guess.
Wait, is something gonna spawn? Dogs are here.
Here we were like, man, I wouldn't want to do it if they made us go to round 30.
Yeah, we're almost at 30.
This is actually kind of enjoyable.
Okay, can I do?
Find the summoning key.
Where would it be?
I don't know, just run around and try and find it. That's all we can do. I don't know where all it's possible. Like, is it high, low?
Is it flying in the air?
Oh, I found it.
Kind of hold something on it.
I shot it and it disappeared.
Is it going somewhere else now?
It's probably somewhere else.
It's got like a purple mist around it, so.
So it's very noticeable?
Yeah, it's pretty noticeable.
Purple mist. How purple is it?
Pretty purple. I see it.
Oh, yeah. I see it. It's in the middle right here.
Right here now. FTU summoning key.
Okay, anybody? Yeah, you can just come over.
Soul key, I'm gonna guess. Nope.
Phil?
Oh. Bro, it's Chocolate Rick Toffin. Yep.
Bro, you look hella.
You look hella tasty.
Sweet.
Blood. Mmm.
Oh,
shit. Now he's a chocolate ball.
New objective in the diary. Well, I can't check because Toffin's. Bro, he's like, oh, don't shoot it, it's gonna damage you. What do we do about that?
I'm trying to look. Oh, I'm gonna die looking. Destroy the blood shield, that's all it says. I don't know how we do that.
Yeah, you get hurt when doing it.
It said we can't do this ourselves, so I tried throwing an Arnie at
it. It said, let's get the help of the keepers, I guess. Let me read the diary. Oh, look at this in the ground here, Bryce.
Oh, would you look at that?
Look what's coming out of the ground now.
That's very convenient, huh?
Dum, da dum, da dum, 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 dum.
Come on again.
Introducing the keeper.
Oh, he's actually up now. Okay, I'm guessing there's probably another one around here somewhere.
Help to regain my power. To give random perks to him. You have to give all perks to him.
Give all perks?
Random perks. So okay. It's gonna take a random perk from
him. I'm literally just spamming my Ray Gun Mark 3.
Shut up and take my perks. You got my perks!
Did you give him all of yours?
I only have Widows now. I took one for the team, boys. Oh, there's way more creepers than that. Look, there's one up there only. Oh god! Oh, I'm dead, yeah.
Oh shit. Yeah, I'm dead anyways.
The messy carries plenty upon guilt, Tate Augustine. Oh, it's like a Modern Warfare thing.
Oh.
Wait, we're back. Hog
moment. Boys, we didn't really die, it was just a prank. Just Josh.
Just a prank, bros.
Fooling you. I'm just fooling you.
And I still keep my purse.
Ah shit. No, I didn't.
Down.
I literally spawned in with like around a whole entire horde of zombies.
Last chance.
Alex, you're running in place.
Yeah, I just got a lag spike. Okay, chill. Oh, he's good. He's done. This one over here with the weapons.
No, it's just the one over here on me now. I think. Right here. I think.
Yeah, it was here.
I was gonna say, does that shit look mystical as fuck to me, right?
Yeah, I know.
Oh yeah, kill zombies near the Reaper. All right, that's fine. That's much easier. So yeah, bring him over here, Bryce, and we genuinely need him over here now. I don't think it matters. When they all start flooding in, it won't take that long to get.
Alright, I got a big horde. Let's go, boys.
going on any honor.
You got a big horse where?
A big horse?
Something to deal with it.
You got a big little horsey?
Oh, he's done.
Alright.
Alright, he'll hop in the hole and then we gotta look back at mid, cause something's gonna be happening. Yeah, there's like a green circle under them. Maybe we have to do something there now?
Maybe just hold F there, hopefully. Will we get ready though?
Yeah, begin boss fight.
Okay.
Yo, they piss.
Yo, they pissing on it. No one escapes from a Russian man, not even a hell being. Choose your last words wisely.
Brutus?
That's impossible.
Oh shit, hi.
Yo, hit him! Why he so slow? Why he running like that?
Why he so big? Just lacing him with a thunder gun bullets.
Well, that slows him down, do that. Keep doing that, that slows him. I know what to do, boys. Check this shit out. Ow, ow, no, that hurt. Oh, that was a bad idea. That was such a bad idea. You beat the shit out of me.
Wonder how much health he has.
About 50.
Yeah, it's about like around 2 zombies, maybe.
It's about like 20 feet. But the real question is, how many Nocturne Totems is he?
1.5.
I just wish we had a health bar so we knew what we were actually, you know, doing to him.
Uh-huh. Oh, I knocked off his helmet.
Well, now we know he's half.
They fucking shove me out of the way, damn it.
Yeah. Bryson's like in a horde. Uh-oh.
No.
Hey, I was up!
Yeah, so was I.
It's funny. It's funny how it's like, a game over is like, eh, you don't die. I mean, you're just kind of like, back in, yeah?
It's just, it kind of just spits in your eye is all.
I don't have my cards.
I have
fight him all. I have mine.
Oh, we gotta fight him again? Oh.
Yeah, all that work we did for nothing. Didn't even get our bullets back.
All that work to just get the,
Where did everyone get over here?
The helmet off. Just starts for us.
Did that flash a little late, huh?
Might as well just,
I think we did it. By accident?
Yeah, broken game mechanics, so we won.
Ooh.
Oh, okay.
I
thanks,
mean,
Rick Toffin.
I'm not complaining. It's really fucking bright. I'd like for it
to watch it just, yeah.
Watch
yeah, it just
all
say,
my
like,
lights are off. That's really fucking bright.
Watch it just say, a what?
Yo, what the
yo, cutscene time.
What the fuck going on? He's just posing there. Oh no, I've seen this video before.
I see some arrows. I see arrows.
I just like to think of the fucking you know, like the really bad like fake sound, like sound effects.
I'm just thinking.
Dorime. Interimo ad appare dorime. Ameno, ameno, latire.
Ameno, ameno, latire.
Now he's just floating.
He's going to heaven.
Going to heaven.
I'm gonna say game over. I like how we fought the boss, but we still won.
We lost to the boss.
It's like, oh wow.
It was game over. It's not even a game over,
it's just instant.
It's like, what is it called again? Error failed successfully.
That, honestly, that was not what I was expecting out of that map at all.
That's not what I was expecting in the slightest.
Expecting, like, poopy.
Like, I was gonna, like, make a meme out of this video, but what the fuck was that?
Let me get can out of the end, though. Send me that part of the video as they're like flying up. I want that. I
have Domino, Latire.
Mule kick. Hey, Bryson, we got mule kick together. Yeah.
Mule kick, buddy. Oh my god.
You wanna fuck?